Philip David Merryfield, you did willfully remove one Mrs. Betty Adams from the rocket ship Bellerophon. You did then willfully leave and abandon her on the surface of a doomed world. The charge is therefore one of murder in the first degree.
If you feel that his actions at the launch were justified, you must find him not guilty. If, however, you believe that nothing can condone his actions, a guilty verdict must be given. The decision, members of the jury, rests with you.